There's kind of a urban legend going around with their pass to Scott Barton against Morrison on the double post or the double flags route, that you can actually hear the ball flying through the air. And so some of the kids have asked me several times, how can you throw the football so hard that you can actually hear it fly through the air? Did you know anything about this?
No.
I'm going to tell you straight up. For several years now, when we watched that film, the kids will swear that they hear that ball.
I want to see your slot stuff.
That was before its time today.
That was before its time, and it should have never had its time.
Touchdown, Cyclone!